You there, hold! If you're a true friend to Skyrim, you will help me in my mission. The general has sent me to obtain a powerful weapon for the war effort. This was the last great bastion of the dragon cult, and their leader's mask was reported to be quite powerful. They were among the first men to arrive from Atmora, and they worshipped certain animals as avatars of the gods, dragons being foremost. And for their bloody sacrifices, the dragons gifted their priests with terrible power. But their cruelty was too great for men to bear, and they rose up in what would be called the Dragon War, and the cult swept from the land. It seems that after the strength of the cult was broken in the Dragon War, a last contingent came here to create a stronghold and regroup. King Harald's forces crushed stragglers here during the First Era, and it has been haunted ever since. But the specifics of the siege are unclear. Very good. The research I've done seems to indicate that Skorm Snowstrider left part of his journal here after laying siege. I believe it should indicate how to enter the blocked-off sections of the stronghold. I should warn you, Foral Host is quite haunted, but I'm sure you can handle it. Return to me here once you've obtained the staff. research I've done seems to indicate that Squirm Snowstrider left part of his journal here after laying siege. I believe it should indicate how to enter the block off sections of the strongest. I should warn you, the Coral Host is quite haunted. I'm sure you can. Return to me here once you've obtained the staff.
Wait, it's haunted? I don't like ghosts. Let me think about this for a minute. Wait, who in blazes is this?
hold on, I can explain!
Valmer, you rat. Huh? You're not a soldier at all. Must be one of the Thalmor. Never should have come here!
No one crosses me!